Such a good girl. We're back at Casa Bruna after a little break. And this time we're seated next to another dog. Good. Yeah, we need a little break to, good, to run and play. And now we're ready to relax again. Neighbor table dog. I'm ready to work and eat. Another dog? Good. Good. I don't know if she noticed these dogs, but just in case she did, we are feeding. What I want her to figure out is that there's no reason that the thing that gets paid is equanimity in the face of distraction, such as this other dog. Good. And not necessarily eye contact or sitting or anything. Just chilling on her mat like she does here. Dog crossing the street and with a bow. Border Collie. Good. Paying a decision to lie down to help her figure this out. And then I'll fade the feeding when she makes eye contact with me. Let me figure it out. This is my border collie. Good. Good. So we're getting all kinds of treats. Mm-hmm. Rough is maybe. No, this is hard, but you're doing really well. Good. Hard, huh? Isn't it? You're doing so well. Rough is meeting.